Hello champions, welcome back to the coding boom. In the previous video we learned about some languages are used to make front end and back end and the specific purpose of each language in detail. If you missed that video, just click this and watch that video and please come back. In this video, we're gonna learn the softwares or applications that are used to write programs to make our websites. Before that, please subscribe this Coding Boom channel. If you already subscribed this channel, click on bell icon and get notified to every new video in this channel. Learn easily and fastly. So there are many software applications are used to make programs. Those are usually called as IDEs. What is IDE? IDE means Integrated Development Environment. Don't be scared, IDE is just a text editor like Notepad, MS Word or like that. We can write a program to make websites in our Notepad also. But why we need IDEs? The IDE has some features to write code fastly and understand easily. It has auto-completion capabilities. It will automatically gives you hints while writing the programs, and the IDE makes the code to understand easily. And these IDEs has some error detection capabilities and debugging capabilities. Lot more features available in the IDEs. So IDEs can make programmers happy and make programmers to code fastly. There are so many IDEs are available in the internet, like Sublime Text Editor, Atom, Visual Studio, Xcode, Eclipse. And a lot more IDEs are available in the internet. For our purpose, I will use Sublime Text Editor because it is lightweight and easy to use, quick response, and it has a lot more features, and mostly it is free. So as I talked in the previous video, most of the people don't have computers or laptops, they have only mobiles. So don't worry, I found the best application to write these codes in your mobile also. So you can use your mobile to code website to learn programming and write programs. I will prefer you the best applications to make websites in your mobile also. Watch this video till the end. To download Sublime Text Editor, open your browser. I will use Google Chrome here and just open it. Search for Sublime Text 3 and click enter. You will see the download Sublime Text in your screen, the first link here. So just click on it. I will provide you this link in the description. Just click that link and you will see this page. So here you can see the Sublime Text is available for all types like Mac OS, Windows and Linux. I have Windows 64-bit. Just click on it. It will directly download. This is just 10.4 MB only. That's why I said it is lightweight. Here you can see there are so many features available in this. If you want, you can read how Sublime is downloaded. So just click on show in folder. This is our Sublime Text Editor. Just right click on it and run as administrator, and it will ask you to allow permission. So just click on allow and it will pop a window like this, and just click next, and it will ask you to add some features. We don't need any additional features. Just click next and click install. It will install very quickly. Click on finish and close that. Click Windows key in your keyboard and search for Sublime Text 3 and click on open file location. Find the Sublime Text 3 in your file location. Drag the Sublime Text to the desktop. Here we go. This is the code editor. We can write the programs. Just right click on it, open. Boom. We got the Sublime Text Editor. So this is the place where we can make the websites, where we can code the websites. So in this video, the step-by-step instructions to download the IDEs I have given in the website. Please check that website link in the description. In that website, you can get more information about this channel and content. Let's go to the mobile. To install the application in the mobile, go to Play Store and search for AWD, and you will see AWPHPHTML. Just click on install it. It will install After installing it, just click on open. You will find these three dots at the bottom right side. Click on this button and create a project. So name it whatever you want. So I name it as websites. And click this search icon and allow permission. Choose a file in your storage. I have created web project file here. So I choose this and click on this save button. Just check these files. And click on this search button and select web projects. Click OK. And project name, I will name it as second web. And just click done and save it. Click on index.html. Boom! This is the place where we can write the program for the websites. Install these applications or softwares in your devices. From the next video, we will start learning HTML, that is a basic language to make websites. So we will start learning HTML from the next video. Until, please stay tuned. If you have any doubts according to this video, please comment down below and subscribe this Coding Boom channel. Share with your friends. Make a Coding Boom team. Peace.